to all of you American girls, it's sad to imagine a world.